Stretch your body and mind to know the limits to which you can stretch yourself in any relationship. To what extent can we stretch both material and relationship before they snap? To know this limit, stretch your body and mind to how much they can withstand. Make a correlation. This can be used to know the acceptable limits of strain in everything else.